after we did what we were supposed to do, we went out, we got a good education, why are we $50,000, $70,000 in debt? We should not be punishing people for getting an education. We should be rewarding them. And in my view, when we talk about public education today, it must mean making public colleges and universities tuition free. Drug companies who are charging us the highest prices in the world for prescription drugs. You want to hear about crazy? Crazy is one out of five Americans get a prescription from their doctors they cannot afford to fill those prescriptions. That's crazy. Crazy is elderly people in this country cutting their pills in half because they can't afford to buy the medicine they need. They make huge profits and people die in this country because they cannot afford the medicine they need. Meanwhile, on top of all of that, we end up paying far more per capita for healthcare than do the people of any other country. Almost three times the British, 50% more than the French, far more than the Canadians. And that tells me that the time is long overdue to understand that in America we have got to recognize healthcare is a right of all people. And that is why we need a Medicare for All single-payer program. And that program will save middle-class families thousands of dollars a year on their healthcare bills, save small and large businesses substantial sums of money, and will improve the health of all Americans. And people say, well, Bernie, you know, you're Santa Claus, you're giving away all of these nice things. How are you going to pay for it? Well, let me tell you exactly how we are going to pay for it. I believe that now is the time to impose a tax on Wall Street speculation. If we can bail Wall Street out, now it is Wall Street's time to help the working families. I have talked to scientists throughout our country and throughout the world. Climate change is real. Devastating problems in our country and around the world, and climate change is caused by human activity. We have a moral responsibility to leave this planet in a way that is healthy and habitable for future generations. Change takes place historically and now when people stand up and they look around them and they say the status quo is not acceptable. And the exploitation of workers or racism or sexism or homophobia is not acceptable. We change them. Moment in American history. On April 26th, there will be a very important primary here in Pennsylvania. If the turnout is large, we'll win. If it's small, we'll lose. Please do everything you can to make sure that Pennsylvania helps lead this country into a better future.
This For the 412 video is sponsored by Clearview Federal Credit Union, where giving back to the community and preparing young adults for their financial future are their priorities.